So as we know in basketball, we need to be quick, we need to be dynamic. So a good way to work on this in your warm-up is to use some quick feet exercises. So the goal with these exercises is to have quick foot touches or quick ground contacts to train or prepare those fast switch muscles to jump, to cut, to sprint, and things like that. There's a variety of different ways that you can utilize quick feet exercises, and here's a couple examples for you. The goal of every one of these exercises is to not spend a lot of time on the ground and to move forward, backward, and side to side. So the first example we're gonna go over is a forward quick foot exercise, all right? So it looks like this. The goal of the exercise is to, as quickly as you can, get your feet off the ground. Think about knees up, toes up. We want to initiate the movement by driving the knee up and keeping the toe up. So we're hitting the ground with the balls of your feet as we move through the exercise. So basically, we're tapping the ground with the balls of your feet and then moving on to the next step. Coordinate your arms with this exercise as well. You guys ready? Okay, through the white line. Ready, go! Quick, 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 quick. Excellent job, perfect. Okay, why don't we walk back to the baseline? Next quick foot exercise we're gonna do is the backward version of what we just did. We wanna think about the same things, quick off the ground, but now we're gonna be moving backwards. So it's gonna look like this. Okay, slowly moving backwards through the exercise, not spending any time on the ground. All right, you guys ready to go? Okay, why don't we flip around facing the wall here. Quick feet, ready, go. Excellent job, great job, great job. Okay, go ahead and walk back to the baseline. Okay, last version of quick feet that we're gonna do is lateral quick feet. If I'm going to my left, okay, quick feet. Again, not covering a lot of ground, spending as little time on the ground as possible. Here we go, let's face this way, guys. Let's get ready, moving to your left, and go. That's it, quick feet off the ground, quick feet, perfect. All right, you guys ready to go to your right, facing the same way? Moving to your right, ready, go. Quick as you can, quick, 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 quick. Excellent job. So as you can see, that's a good way to prepare the athletes to be ready to sprint, cut, or jump, working on the fast twitch muscle fibers to get them ready to play basketball.